Hello guys, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher. I'm Pawan. In this tutorial, I'm going to guide you how you can fix this. Your blogger site doesn't have a meta viewpoint tag with the initial scale error on Google page insight. So let's get started our video and see how you can fix this error. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification alert, and join it. Okay guys, first of all you need to copy the first command that I added to the description of this video. Then you need to open your blogger website and take a backup of your theme. Then you can restore that backup if you have done anything wrongly to your blogger website. And then you need to again click here and go to edit HTML option. Then you need to find open header tag and close header tag. In my case, I am using different header tags on my blogger website. You can see here. Then I have found my open header. Now I have pasted the first command. So then you need to find closing header tag and you need to copy second command that I added to description of this video. Then you need to paste that second command into closing before the closing header tag. So then you can save your current theme, and then again you can go to your Google page speed insight option on Google, and you can see whether is your problem is fixed or not. So you can see our theme is updated successful. Now click on page insight tool and check your website once again. So here is my website. You all can see it's working properly. When it again comes to this page insight, you can see our problem is successfully fixed and there are no more meta viewpoint tag errors on our website. So this is the end of our video. I think you all going to like this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification alert, and join with me.